All right, back here at Toro Park. Haven't been here since like 2018, maybe 2019, when I crashed, went down into the creek, and it was pretty traumatic. So I'm gonna try to redeem myself today, see if I can do a little better. It's been a while. This is after the big fire they had last year. So I'm kind of curious to see how it looks anyway. But anyway, got a big giant climb first, and then I'll do pipeline coming down. All right, let's see how it goes. Oh. I love it when it's green like this. Whew, very beginning of shit hill. You see the bay, Monterey Bay. Almost there. I can see the top. What a climb. Oh my God. It just goes and goes and goes. Great view of Monterey Bay from here. You can see all the way from Santa Cruz, all the way around to Pacific Grove, and all of Fort Ord right there. That's awesome. And right between these mountains in the background is Fremont Peak. So cool. It's really cool. But man, what a climb. You gonna blow out?
Yep.
Oh, no kidding. Yeah, there it is right there.
I tried to lighten everything up over it too, and it just...
Yeah. Wow, yeah, it sprayed all over you, didn't it?
Yeah.
Bam. That was dangerous. My eyeballs were shaking so much I couldn't see where I was going. Pipeline. Oh, that's pretty steep. Ooh, Jesus. All right, it's a little ruddy. Getting caught up in ruts right off the bat. Paul. It's
low branch. Another low branch. Whew. Damn. I gotta look further down the trail. I'm freaking myself out. Pretty neat. Just ran over a coyote turd. Little drop, little baby drop. Wish I knew this trail better. Feel like I'm riding it blind, even though I've been here before. Jesus. That was almost a disaster. Whew. That was close to being a disaster. It's okay. It's okay. Made it. Yeah, I don't do that. Oh, such a bust. Fire damage through here. I think that was 2 years ago. I really can't remember. Kind of kicked me right in the butt. Made it. Oh, I made it. Decided to try some of Fort Ord too, just for fun. I'm out of this already.
Thank you. Take care.
You bet.
You going the ride?
Yeah, did pipeline a few minutes ago. That was freaking awesome.
Nice.
Yeah. Lower goat. That was lower goat. Back to the car. So that time turned out to be a lot better than the last time I was out here. It's a lot more fun riding when you don't take a tumble off into the ravine. It's way better to just ride down the trail and come out okay at the end. I also went over and did a little short lap on goat trail just because, just why not? So anyway, I feel like I redeemed myself here on Pipeline Trail. Things went much, much better. Still not perfect, but a lot, lot better than the last time. So anyway, it was a good ride, had a great time, and got some hardcore exercise climbing that sucky hill. All right, thanks for watching.